that plan just seem?
Idiotic?
Hey, I'm sure Quark knows what he's doing.
Have decided to crash our party. Be a sport and show them a warm welcome, would you?
With pleasure, Chairman.
That's Victor von Ion's death ship.
All Rangers, engage Victor's ship. Quark! Quark? Where is he?
Let's see you dodge this.
Getting away this time!
Victor von Ion has infiltrated the Phoenix. We must abandon the bridge.
The fires are spreading out of control!
I have an idea. Can we access the ship's fire suppression system?
Yes, but it's not going to be easy. The ship's power core is damaged, so I had to divert everything to our primary systems. We can boot up the backup generator, but it'll have to be done manually.
How do I get to the backup generator?
Door controls are fried. I need a minute to get them back online.
Do hurry.
Get back here, you miserable defect!
There! Head inside!
I have arrived in engineering.
There's a pair of backup generators you'll need to activate before we have power again. However, the generators need additional energy to jumpstart. Think you can manage?
Leave this to me.
Where are you? Oh, defect!
On to the next one. I'm not sure how much this old bird can take.
Not planning anything different.
I should have thrown you into the incinerator myself back on Quartu.
Okay, there's some air ducts nearby that should lead to the pumps.
Get back here and let's settle this. Warbuck to Warbuck.
You're almost.
Thank you, Ilaris. I have reached the damage control room.
Try to restart the pumps. There should be a console there.
I will take care of this. Keep supporting the Rangers.
Thank you. ignition switches in the back of the ship. Get there quick!
I'm gonna crush you! I'm gonna slice you!
There! Hit the switch!
Fire suppression system activated.
Found a way inside the Deplanetizer. Heading to the Starcracker chamber now.
Copy that. Stay sharp.
I got all kinds of stuff to make heroes come back when you got some balls.
So, which planet are we destroying today?
There were much simpler ways of doing it. It's a shame your visit will be a short one.
That's the last of them.
Way to go! A complete set!
Hey, Attention, Strike Team 7.
It appears...
Forward. Clear that I, your boss, have a camera on the next three breakers. Like others go after Ratchet and Clank, boggles the mind. Get out there before I have to eject you into space myself!
Mr. Zerbon.
Maybe there's a trespasser terminal around here. Okay, door's open!
Ratchet, have you located Captain Quark?
Not yet. Hope he's okay.
Just keep looking. He's gotta be on the ship somewhere.
Deplanetizer firing coordinates locked. Target, Novalis.
All units, converge and eliminate at all costs!
Here comes some more! Nothing to it.
Hello, skinny
babies. Nice.
Deplanetizer power levels at 75%.
Lots of resistance, but I'm okay.
So you made it to my office. Good. But your little adventure will soon be over.
Drek intends to destroy.
Can't let that happen.
Just a new hope world, I'll make another, and another. Can you imagine? Dozens of Vlarg-owned planets forged not by nature, but by my company. We'll create an entire empire using your galaxy's wasted planets. I suppose this will leave any of your citizens homeless or dead. But sacrifices...
Stop talking.
Mr.
I want that love hat dead! And bring me the defect! I'll have it recycled into something useful. Like a staple. Or one of those white noise machines you fall asleep to.
Deplanetizer power levels at 95%.
Come on, we're almost to the bridge.
Oh, fully loaded. Isn't Raritanium awesome? Nice work.
Thank you.
Starcracker terminal. Stop him at once!
Holy cow, that's a lot of tanks.
Shut down the Deplanetizer.